If you don't know who Corey Kenshin is, well, he once said this.
We reached 10 million. I will be announcing my retirement from YouTube. That's right, guys. But no need to worry. That's a long ways from now. And we might not even hit it.
We hit it.
But if we do, I'll be announcing my retirement.
And this left his fan base in tears, not joy like this pretty little girl you see on the screen. In reality, Corey Kenshin has now have 10 million subscribers and is now retired. But what I brought to you today is dramatic effects, you know. The Corey Kenshin quiz. We're gonna see if you're a loyal fan or not. Make sure y'all like, comment, subscribe.
You don't want to forget to do that, all right? It's very important, very vital for the channel.
Now, I have 6 questions to ask you, my good friend. Some about Corey's real life, some about Corey's YouTube career. Let's get straight into it. Now, the quiz has begun. Number 1, what is Corey Kenshin's real name? I'ma hope you got that one right. That one was really easy. Number 2, at what subscriber special was this photo taken? It may have been a long time ago, but this was pretty easy. Number 3, how old is Corey? He may be sexy, but he's kinda old. Number 4. How many episodes are there of Spooky Scary Sunday, the series all samurai love? Number 5. Where is Corey's hometown? A. Dubai, B. Michigan, C. Detroit. And for the final question, the finale, if you will, kind of a heartbreak question, but I gotta ask it. Number 6, what was Corey's longest break from the samurai from YouTube? A, 1 year, B, 11 months, or C, 9 months? Subscribe, like, comment. Thank you for your time, my fellow samurai. The answers will be at the end.